Hi, Caitlin.
Hi.
What are we doing today?
We're doing booty work.
It's been a really busy day, but now I'm at the gym. We're gonna do hamstrings and glutes, and I'm gonna go back to the gym and train someone. And I'm gonna finally show you guys my physique, which I've been trying to do all day, but I forgot, so. I want to avoid vlogging in my car again, but you know, I'm always on the move, so can't really help that one. I am headed to do fasted cardio this morning, and then I have a pretty busy day ahead, but I'm gonna be recording glutes and hamstrings today because, yeah, it's just glute and hamstring day today. And showing you guys how I work on bringing up my weaknesses because my glutes and hamstrings, well, my glute and hamstring tie is a little bit, it could be better. So I'm just gonna work on that today and make sure I record for you guys since my phone is doing better. So let's roll to the gym. You guys wanna know something really funny? So this weekend, I didn't have any like chicken prepped and I didn't eat that much this weekend or like didn't eat as frequently as I usually do. So my family had brought back pizza like to eat for them. I ended up eating 4 slices of pizza, which I literally never do on prep, but I had eaten so little that day that I could afford to eat them, and I literally only ended up at maintenance because I had eaten what, like 800 calories a day or something like that. It was ridiculous. I just didn't have the time. So 4 slices down the tank and weighed in at basically about the same weight as I was before, so that was really good. But I'm 139 this morning, so, and this is before fasted cardio, so we'll see where I'm at afterwards, and then I'll do the physique update and all that stuff. So we're rolling, we're going. Alright, we're in here. About to do the Stairmaster, which I hate, but the best workouts are the ones that you hate, so that's gonna be my choice of cardio today. I'm gonna try to do some interval training instead of just going straight on the treadmill because I'm gonna get bored and I'm gonna hate it. So that's what we're gonna do. Today's a 20-minute session. I don't know if I mentioned that, but yeah. We're struggling. I don't know if you can see. I'm a sweaty mess right now. But we're done. I didn't really get the intervals like I wanted to. I was literally dying, but I did do some and I did my 20 minutes. So I'm gonna get home and make some breakfast and start the day. Alright, so next on the list is Walmart. I need to get some meat and dang it, I didn't check if I had sweet potatoes. I can like do rice or something this week, I don't know, but I'm gonna do that. My timeline's a little messed up. I have this, I have to go home and put it up, and then I have a physical therapy appointment
So at 12 and it's 11. So we're gonna try to get this done really fast.
Alright, so I have 20 minutes to, I have 20 minutes to make breakfast, so we're gonna try and make this really fast.
Alright, finished product. We've got an ounce of blueberries, one serving of Aunt Jemima pancake mix, one serving of fat-free mozzarella, three egg whites, and one full egg. So that's breakfast. And I have like 3 minutes to eat it.
That was the fastest meal I've ever eaten in my entire life.
Alright, headed to physical therapy. It has helped so much. I haven't had a lot of pain. I've had a few like moments in there since it got really bad, but nothing as painful as it was before. I never want to feel that again. Yeah, so gonna head into physical therapy and then physique update. That's what it's gonna be. So see you guys then.
Hi, Caitlin.
Hi.
What are we doing today?
We're doing booty work.
It's been a really busy day, but now I'm at the gym. We're gonna do hamstrings and glutes, and I'm gonna go back to the gym and train someone. And I'm gonna finally show you guys my physique, which I've been trying to do all day, but I forgot, so. I missed a few exercises, but I'm not sure, so I'm gonna look at the footage when I edit it. But I think what I missed, we did some warm-ups, like tube walks. A lot of people do them with the bands, but the gym that we were at doesn't have the like hip circle bands, so we just wrapped a large band around our legs and did tube walks. We did some squats with them with the focus of keeping your knees out so it activates your glutes more. We did lateral like kicks, like you would do a glute kickback, but you would do it to the side. We did that. We did glute kickbacks with them, and then we started the workout. So that was really just to fire our glutes because both of us are quad dominant. So we just needed that extra push at the beginning, so it made our glutes burn, and it made us be more mindful of using our glutes when we did other exercises. So I think what else I missed would have been the superset that we did with the single leg box squats. We did hip abductions with the bands too, and those are just seated. I'm gonna be sore for sure. We also did GHRs. I think that's what they're called. I'm terrible at those, so I wasn't gonna film them anyway. But we did those too. So great workout. I will put the workout in the bio. Not in the bio. This is Instagram. In the description. And you guys can try it out when you get a chance. So now I've got another client in about an hour. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm probably gonna go back to Gold's and just sit there until my client. Busy day. Busy, busy, busy. Good morning, everyone. I didn't get to the physique update yesterday because it was the busiest day of my life, so I'm gonna do it now and like put it in the middle of the video. So hello to the middle of this video. With at 9 weeks out from my pro debut. So yesterday was my first like actual drop in macros. Mostly my like focus for this prep is my glutes and hamstrings. So I'm going to be changing up cardio a little more, doing the cardio that I hate, just because usually when you hate something, that's probably the stuff you're supposed to be doing. So I'm gonna work on that a little more, changing up my workouts a little bit. So I didn't, looking at the footage, I actually didn't get the entire workout yesterday. I'm actually just gonna show you guys right now the exercises that I did. I explained it at the end of it, but I'm just gonna show you guys so that you know. One of the exercises, you would have had like a band here and all you were doing was walking this way, and it's to fire up your glutes. And another exercise we did was to like wrap a band around like a pole and just like do glute kickbacks like this, kicks like this. We did squats with the band around our quad, but the band's gonna try to bring your knees in. You just focus on keeping your knees out the whole time with the band around your legs, and it's gonna really fire up your glutes. It kills. So those are the exercises that I did yesterday. And like I said, I'll put it in the description so that you guys actually have something you can write down and then try at your gym or wherever you can. And yeah, so this will probably be the end of this video. I will see you guys for the weekend vlog, and I hope you enjoy this episode.